Just in here. Yes.
There's nowhere to hide in here. It's a dead end.
Before I take you to any further, you must take an oath.
I think they went this way.
You must swear to never reveal what I'm about to show you.
What?
Do you swear that?
All right, bad.
I solemnly swear that I will never tell your secret to anyone else.
Fantastic.
I better keep that Billy? Shit.
Right this way.
True.
This is Build Club.
Whoa.
Everything you see before you was built from resources that my people have saved or obtained.
Man, can't be easy to come by some of this stuff. Nice work.
It can be difficult, it's true. Many items have to be snuck under the noses of guards.
Wow, this is quite the secret hideout, Milo. Very nice.
It is not a hideout. It is a build club. You see, one day, a long time ago, I was just a citizen of Sky City, like any other. I wanted to make a community garden, so I put in a petition for a dirt block, and mercy me, it was granted. But in my excitement and haste to build my garden, I accidentally dropped my new block, and it fell right over the edge. For my crime, I was tossed into the Founder's dungeons. And I was in there for a very, very long time.
Wait, you just dropped some dirt. What was the crime?
The crime, Jesse, was the egregious wasting of resources.
You mean touch that guardian?
See, in our world, when something falls over the edge, it is gone.
Yep.
Forever. But I have always believed in my heart that just because building is risky, it doesn't mean that no one should do it. If only I had known you were builders sooner, I would have helped you all escape when I first met you, rather than let your friends be taken. But at least you are here, yes?
I would like to save Lucas. And Ivor, I guess.
Milo, your people are rebels, willing to fight the system. Will they help us save our friends?
Why, I think they
hey,
might.
Milo!
Ah, hello, my friends.
Bringing in outsiders? Seriously?
Pretty hard to keep this a secret club if you just bring people in.
Yeah, we have it hard enough as it is.
Everyone, please.
Yeah, it's hard enough without you bringing in a couple of randos.
Guys, don't worry. We're builders, just like you.
Yeah, Jesse's right. Just chill out. We're the ones that built that bridge into town today.
What? Dude!
Milo, jeez!
Milo, are you kidding me? The most wanted criminals in the whole city? We gotta turn him in before the guards break our door down.
Well, no. Let's not do that.
I assure you, harboring them is worth the risk. They are the epitome of Build Club material.
Builders, I'm not sure. Say they're builders.
Oh, perhaps a challenge?
Well, no.
All right, then. If Milo says you're these amazing builders, prove it.
Yeah, build something.
Now, see here, this is all highly disrespectful to my guests. I'm the leader here.
I think what? I know my way around a crafting table better than any of you chumps.
Mm.
Oh, cocky. Let's see if you can back that up.
Mm.
We don't
talking
know
shit.
Many recipes, so if you just show us something that they build where you come from.
You're gonna be just fine, Jesse.
Jesse,
well, you be aight.
It took us many weeks to scrape together this inventory. Please. Use them for your build.
Okay. Thanks.
Bill. Now, what do you think the outsiders can do?
No idea.
Muscles of build is iron? What am I building?
Let's see here.
Anyone got something to take notes with?
Iron
no.
block,
darn.
Pumpkin.
I guess I'll just have to try to remember all this then.
Eh? Getting nervous yet, Milo?
What? No, of course not. Well, this day is going exactly as I hoped it would go when I got out of bed this morning.
Don't worry. I've seen Jesse Craft under way more stressful circumstances.
Really?
Wait, Jesse!
Jesse, what is that thing?
Is that bad thing to do, or...?
Is it... is...
Is it safe?
I don't know.
Fear not, everyone! The golem is under my control and obeys my every whim!
I am so sorry we ever doubted you. Your building is truly magnificent. We all bow to you. I can understand why the guards are after you. I mean, that was awesome.
Right? I told you.
We're really sorry. Wowzers.
So sorry.
Yeah. We're sorry.
Awesome. Well, if that's taken care of, think you guys could help us get into the palace and save our friends now?
Yeah, that would be great.
Ah, yes, of course. That is, after all, why you are here. I must say, though, after seeing you in action, your skills are even more impressive than I could have imagined. So impressive that I wonder if I could implore you for a tiny favor.
What kind of favor?
I help you get into the palace. You help me steal the Eversource for my people. Unlimited resources for everyone!
Alright, cool.
Okay, but my friends are in trouble in there. So if we're breaking into the palace, we're going to save them.
This is an acceptable and noble arrangement.
Good.
Now, as for how to get into the palace, according to my informants, the founder keeps the Eversource behind a secret door located in her throne room.
Dramatic.
Every night, the founder leaves guards at every door, but there's a single window at the back of the palace that is left unguarded. It's an almost perfect point of entry, but it is far too high. If we can find a way through that window, the Eversource would be practically within our grasp.
Okay, so we'll just climb up. That doesn't seem too hard.
You have not seen this wall. We have tried, but it is sheer steel blocks. No handholds.
It means you guys need to start thinking like builders out there. We're gonna make a ladder.
Building ladders?
Craft a way in?
If you could show us how to craft something that would reach the window, we could get this heist underway.
All right, what am I building? A ladder. That took like 8 minutes to get back to this. I don't know when the checkpoints are in this game.
It seems so simple.
They did it! Hooray!
Amazing!
Hooray! You are one of us, Jesse. We will never forget this day.
Oh, castles in disguise.